acetate, you've got two carbons. Why don't we just start condensing a bunch of acetyl CoAs? That would be fine, except for the fact that the energetics aren't very favorable. So instead, we supercharge all the acetyl CoA coming into the condensation reactions, turning them all into malonyl groups, and then the condensation steps work. So we have a condensation step where the beta carbon product, the product of beta carbon has a carbonyl group. We want this to be a fatty acid ultimately, so that all the groups in there should be CH2s. We're going to have to reduce this carbonyl to level of a methylene. So we're going to have to input some electrons. We're going to reduce that carbonyl to an alcohol. We're going to dehydrate to form a double bond, and we're going to reduce the double bond. Exactly the reverse strategy of beta oxidation.